Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So it's time for MPLID Season 8 playoff. All 6 teams will be playing in Bali. It's going to be offline, but fans cannot go there. It's going to be on the 21st of October until the 24th of October. The grand finalists will play at M3 and going to represent Indonesia. So this time I'm going to do something different. Usually I talk about their performance or their result in the regular season. I'm sure a lot of you guys already know the standings and everything. So yeah, let's start with the obvious one, Aura Fire. Finally, out of the regular season, qualified to the playoff. The last time we saw Aura Fire in MPLID's playoff is back in MPLID Season 4. They nearly finished their regular season in MPLID Season 8, the same in MPLID Season 4. They got 7 wins and 7 losses, but in MPLID Season 4, they win 17 games and lost 15 games. In MPLID Season 8, they win 18 games and they lost 17 games with plus 1 average points, which is the same. But the most important, they are out. They did perform well this season. So yeah, good luck to them.
Kemenangan untuk Aura Fire. Wow!
Neutron Alpha, last season grand finalist, MSC representative. What the hell are they doing down there? Sixth place. Okay, Bigotron Alpha did have a bad season, like they were on a 4-match lose streak and then win one match and then they back again with the lose streak. A lot of lineup change. They did 2-0 EVOS Legend in their last match, so they have the momentum now. So good luck to them.
Dengan kemenangan mutlak 2-0 tanpa adanya balas Thalia.
Tanpa adanya balas 2-0 dan bahkan lihat seremoni dari Bigotron Alpha.
EVOS Legend, the defending champion, also had a questionable season. They didn't perform that well. I mean, they did had a pretty good wins. They win against Oni Esports once, win the second El Clasico in the season, 2-0 Araki Hoshi. Overall, it's decent. They did bring back Luminaire in the middle of season. Luminaire did help a bit. And we got to see LJ played in the second El Clasico. He performed. Maybe he can convince Zeiss that he can play at the playoff to help EVOS Legend. So yeah, let's see if EVOS Legend can defend their title again. So yeah, good luck to them.
Perlakuan yang luar biasa bagus sampai R7 gak bisa membuat panjang dan wipe out. This is Raja Hutan memenangkan pertandingan di lane yang kedua. EVOS Legend mengau.
Alter Ego, the team that is so strong, doesn't fear anything, can go undefeated. Not until Moontoon drop the new patch. I don't know what is going on with Alter Ego players. Like, I don't want to think that the new patch actually making them break the lose streak, you know, making them weak. Even though it happened in the last 2 seasons, they can secure the upper bracket, but they decided to lose their last 4 matches because of a new patch. The patch is not that relevant, just a few changes and buff or nerf. It doesn't mean that new patch lose streak. Well, I hope Alter Ego can turn this back around in the playoff, and you know, good luck to them.
Petarannya terbuka bebas, 2-0 akan langsung didapatkan oleh Alter Ego Esports. Wow,
Alter Ego Esports.
Araki Hoshi, the 3-time MPLID champion, you know, after they lose Lemon this season, everyone thought that this is it. Araki Hoshi era is done. They are not going to perform. Well, they did perform. They did perform this season. They secured the upper bracket. You know, fun fact, since the franchise league start in MPLID, Araki Hoshi always finished top 2 in the regular season, except last season, except season 7, which means they always be in the upper bracket and they always go to the grand finals in MPL ID season 4, season 5 and season 6. They finished top 2 and they secured the upper bracket, and in that 3 season they go all the way to the grand finals, and season 5 and season 6 they win. So this season, top 2 secure the upper bracket. Can they go back to their 5th MPLID grand finals? So yeah, good luck to them. Onyx Esports, for the I don't know how many times, 4th time, Onyx Esports finished first place in the regular season. I think in season 2, season 3, season 7 and season 8. Regular season. Well, the last season they dropped 2 match back to back. They lost the upper bracket and the lower bracket, and they are out of MPLID. Well, can they turn this back around and go to their second grand finals?
Again and again, dia gak peduli apapun yang terjadi. Flicker digunakan untuk base-nya Profesor, silakan.
Well, that's it for MPLID Season 8. All 6 teams that will be playing in the playoff. Hopefully you guys enjoy this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.